his hands. Andy got scared and left the bar, walking on home cause he didn't live far to see. And he didn't have any friends and he just lost his nerve. Cause I thought his wife must have left town. So we went home, we finally found the only thing daddy left him with, that was a gun. He went off to Andy's house, slipping through the backwoods while a mouse. Came upon some tracks too small for any mouse. He looked through the screen at the back porch door, and he saw Andy lying on the floor in a puddle of blood. And he started to shake. The choice of his round was the one in that round. So he fired a shot, just a flag in that. A big man in shirt grabbed his gun and said, "Why'd you do it?" The judge said, "Guilty on a make-believe trial." Slapped the sheriff on the back with a smile and said, "Supper's waiting at home and I gotta get to it." That's the night that the lights went out in Georgia.